Hello everyone, this is RedGamer75. We're going to upgrade to the next build. Let's see what build is it. What build is it? It's 2419. Okay, let's install. Oh wow, this setup now looks like the XP setup. Wow, product key. I'll be right back. Okay, I typed in the product key. I'll put it into the description. No. However, this does not look like the Windows XP final setup. There's these 5 green dots down here. These have been replaced with green dots, and the background is red. Also, there's no clouds and there's a shiny white light there. And the logo up there gets replaced with the XP logo. Okay, we're in this part of the setup. It's also trying to say this down here is replaced with 5 green dots and these get replaced with green dots. The text here is still orange. And the logo up here is replaced with the XP logo. But you still won't see it in this build. I think the next one has the Windows XP icon introduced. However, this logo will still be seen in some places in the next build. Also, this build, 2419, is the last beta 1 build. I'll pause the video and recapture it when it's done. Okay, setup's now rebooted and we're at the boot screen. We got a fresh new boot screen. We had the boot screen now had the logo was named grey, and also I liked it how it had the 4 colours as the loading bars. But unfortunately the boot screen is changed again in the next build. That was a shame. Only one build with that boot screen. That was a very bit weird. So, when setup's done, I will recapture it. Okay, we're at the boot screen again. Okay. Yep. The box experience should come. Here it comes. Okay. Click next. Oh, then you have to do step four. Hurry up. We still have the Windows 2000 startup sound. We still got this wallpaper. Also, this fades in now. Okay, what has changed? Let's take a look. We got the rest of the games now. Now these have been changed to XP icons as well. Wow. Still got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 icons left to change. I'll take a look at this. XP's wallpapers. But still has Windows 2000s as well. Ah, hate that picture. Sticking with that. Oh no. They got rid of the 3D maze screensaver. Still has this. This is the last build with watercolor. Oh, we now have animated characters. Currently, we only have Merlin the Rover. Courtney and Earl will come. Nope, don't need you. This is still IE5. Anyway, there is a tour in this build. But I don't want to show you it, sorry. Because it's not meant to be seen outside of Microsoft. Switch to this. I like that fade in. How come it doesn't have the 3D My screensaver? Is they even haven't changed the logo yet? Might still be included in this file. Maze. Oh, that's better. Three D. No, not that. The file still exists. Oh, there it is. Yes. Yeah, it has worked. We got the My screensaver. 1 Unfortunately, all the others have been duplicated. Anyway. Anyone, let's see. More XP icons. Got a lot of them. The funny thing is, it doesn't even have the XP logo yet. I like how the 3D maze was actually still hidden in the system files. I hate that picture. Why did they even make it? Another new feature in this build. Is when you go to user accounts, look, they've added XP icon pictures. You can change your pictures. But only 11 has been added at the moment. More will come. Oh. The Windows XP sounds could be hidden in the files. Wait a minute, that was the Windows 95 startup sound. Like, this is how this is still from Windows 2000. Okay. This is Red Gamer 75 sign off. Thanks for watching and goodbye.